Hi, hello, and welcome to my brand new course, GPS Tracking for Dummies. In this course, I will take you to a journey where you can configure your own GPS server and configure your clients so that you can track your client devices using your GPS server. And it doesn't matter if you have no prior experience in this field. GPS tracking has been here for decades. Tracking devices, tracking pets or vehicles has been vastly improved during these years. Maybe you are using Google Map to travel to your destination, or maybe you are using other GPS device, and it has become a daily occurrence that we forget that GPS actually exists. You probably would have benefited from GPS device daily. Maybe it's fitted in your smartphone, and most smartphones nowadays have GPS device fitted in it. Maybe it's a collar for your pet, or maybe it's a GPS device fitted in your car, and all you need is this tiny device which can triangulate your exact position in the globe. And in this course, we will be using the GPS tracker fitted in your smartphones, and we'll be using your smartphone as our GPS client. If you are a business owner trying to track your assets, or if you are a business owner who is trying to track your employees, or maybe you are a technical person who wish to start your GPS server as a service and provide this service to your customers, this course is for you. And now let me explain what are the topics that we are going to cover in this course. In the first session, we will be covering the concepts and the theory regarding how GPS system work, how the clients can get the GPS signal from the satellite, and how the satellites can track the exact position of the clients. And in the next session, we will have our VPS server, our Ubuntu VPS server installed in Amazon Web Service EC2 instance. We will also configure the instance to open some port through which our client devices can communicate with the server, send the server the coordinates and all. I'm preferring Amazon Web Service because of their flexibility, and they have free tier option. If you are having optimal usage, then your billing will be very less or very nominal. So that's why I'm preferring Amazon Web Service for this. And after setting up the VPS server, we will be installing Truckr, which is a completely open source GPS server, which is based on Java. And we will be installing it and configure the options inside our server. If everything is set up successfully, we will be getting a web interface. We will be testing that also in this session. And for Truckr, we have two main interfaces available. We can consider them as two main apps available. The first one is a client application, which can be installed in the device which have a GPS hardware attached to it. Maybe it's a smartphone. You can install it into an iOS device or an Android device. And the second one is a management interface. In the management interface, you can track the location of your device across the map, and you can get the log and do all the things like setting up a perimeter fence, a geo fence, and restricting the users, tracking their fuel usage, speed. All these things can be done inside the management interface. We can also get different types of reports from the management interface. The client interface is actually responsible for sending the GPS coordinates to the server. It can be installed in Android and iOS device. And in the next session, I will install this client application inside one of my Android device. And I will take a walk around my house so that you can see the coordinate moving in the screen in the real time. And in the coming sessions, we will be configuring the management interface for Android as well as iOS devices. And also we will have a thorough look at the management interface and the various options it has in the web interface also. And in the final session, I will explain to you the different components that a commercially available GPS module have, which can be fitted into your car or any commercial vehicles. GPS tracking has evolved so far. It is not complex anymore. And I'm sure that by the end of this course, you will feel a pride of accomplishment when you see your devices, your client devices moving across the screen in the map. And by the end of this course, we will be providing you with an experience certificate, which will prove very high value for your career if you are actually dealing with location-based applications. So see you soon in the classroom. Let's start the art of tracking.